Hey guys, this is Joyita. So let's start the today's video. So to removing suntan from your skin, we need 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 2 tablespoon of multani mitti or fuller's earth, 2 tablespoon of besan or gram flour. Now mix it well to make a paste-like consistency. Now it's time to apply the paste on my hands. To demonstrate it properly, I am going to show you the application in this video itself. Now as you can see, I applied the paste on my hand just to show you. Now all you have to do is massage it thoroughly for good 10 to 15 minutes. Just massage it thoroughly, guys. You can also apply rose water in your hand, or you can apply this in rose water in your face if your pack gets dried, and make it little wait and again start massaging very well. Guys, this face pack or face mask, you can say, is perfect for removing suntan from your body, like from your hand or your legs. So you can freely like apply this pack on your hands, or you can it works amazing, guys. You can try it out. Now as you can see, I have massaged the the pack in my hand. Now it's time to wash it off with normal water. So yeah, and we're done, guys. You can see a big difference on my skin. As you can see in the screen, it had removed all the tanning from my hands. So just try this mask once, guys, and do share your feedback in the comment section below to let me know, guys, your experience, like your feedback. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Till then, thanks a lot for watching, guys. This is Joyita signing off now. Bye bye, see you, take care. Thank you.